Guidelines issued by Guam this month warned residents not to wash with hair conditioner in the event of a nuclear attack. This is because conditioner is able to bind radioactive material to a person's hair, meaning that the radioactive material would hang around and become trapped inside follicles. Residents of Guam were instead encouraged under the guidelines to wash only with shampoo or soap and water. Unlike conditioner, these are designed to leave the hair and not remain with it.